Conrad Black is suing his former partner, David Radler, who testified against Black in his fraud trial. Black is reported to be seeking damages in excess of 2 cartons of cigarettes, a knife made from an old bay card, and some pantyhose.